We designed, 3D printed, and put five USB-Cs in, and it goes through a 12 volt to 5 volt adapter.